Hey, welcome back, guys. So we finally got back to the house. We made two forges. I only got one going right now because I don't have anything for the sky. But we will soon have some forged iron going. Alright, so while that is cooking, let's go ahead and level up right quick. Thomas is already at 4, that's awesome. Let's see what. No, let's do a fast Eddie. Let's do a sexual Tyrannosaurus. And Survivor. Alright, there we go. All our points. That gives you point. That is horrible. I really need a grill. It's heated. So I keep eating. Oh yeah, wellness. Getting up there. Bacon and eggs. It's delicious. Iron bars, cooking grill, plenty of cooking grill. I can make one, let's make one cooking grill. Fifteen. Let's do that too. All that cooking grill comes quick. That does well. Man, all we need now is a beaker. Alright, so let's throw these guys in here for now. Keep that. Get my handy dandy sledgehammer now. Oh, I had another wrench. Nice. To be honest, I didn't even notice. Alright. Let's head up here. Go ahead, throw. Yeah, that, bam. Double the fun on that one. Iron pickaxe needs 25 ships. Alright, well, we need to go get some clay anyway. Let's see. Yeah. You know, we should, let's go ahead and just mine that right quick. Thank you. And you know what, guys? I think I'm going to go ahead and just fast forward. I know we just started, but I'm going to go ahead and montage the farming. How long am I gonna be all? 36 minutes. Hey. Is that good enough for quick reactions? Since I do got a broken leg. Oh man. Okay, food. have. Ooh, I wonder if this one has a splinter, duct tape, hit car. Don't see that door. Hit front door. Come on. There we go. All right, so yeah. Is that hand here? Yep. In the wrong way. A machete. Oh. Nice. Yeah, that machete's gonna come right down there. Nice. Shit, way faster. Yeah. Alright, well, let's see if we can find this drop. Oh, nice. Let me see if I can find the desert too, so I can get some shale, or at least attempt to start digging for it. We got here. Oh, gas can schematic. Yeah. Rocket launcher schematic. And that just boosted my science up to 5. Ooh, egg. Nice. Love eggs. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, there's that town. There's a trader. Let's go this way. Nice. But that's a good in here. Might have some excessively angry zombie. Ooh! Decapitated. Love a machete. Crawlers. Ow! Yeah. Stop. That's four. That's four enough. What do I want? Trying to smack a little bit? Nah, that can't be. It might be. It is pretty dumb. Refrigerator, freezer. Falcon, see some falcon. Let's go ahead and break this down. Wow, but the mechanical part, that's kind of hideous, but whatever. It is what it is. In this room. All right, rush from under the stairs. Alright, we got a duster. Let's wear that duster. Let's scrap that hat. Ah, found murky water. Make a splint. Users. Okay. going up this way. See what we find. Well, let's have to run. How long am I going to be squinting? For 11 minutes? Too shabby. We can make a storage box or something if we need to. I haven't played this map in a while, so I can't remember where it's at. And what is this? I'm in a whole new area. Oh, it's a crack book. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, it's a lot of zombies. I was pulling to it already. Good, it's gonna be good. Everything. Seriously. Coming up? Boxes because we got to loot all of this stuff. Let me use this car for storage real quick. Alright, here we go. Secure storage chest. Free. Sludgy, go back there. Put it in there. Let's go ahead and take one of you. There we go. Actually, I'm not too pissed. Water. Ooh. cattle boots. Let me ask that I killed another zombie, but I guess not. Schematics, days. Water bottles, coins. Nice. I just like that. We'll check that. Alright, let's see what else can we find here. More paper. Well, there's going to be a bunch of paper. And I forgot my flashlight. I'm seeing that book. Oh, and we also did a big part of that. More paper. Yay for paper. Not really. Give me some then. Scavenging level 12. Oh, goody, it's night time. Oh, I turned out all the zombies. Gah. Hunting, nope, shotgun. Sweet. Just paper floor, man. I know my scavenging skill ain't that high, but I was looking for at least a little something. Oh well. Oh, time to crack it. That's awesome. Ain't too far from the outside of a desk. Ooh, challenge. No, I have no fat, I have no flashlight. My time sucks. That is a horrible light. Unlock thy bathroom. There we go. What do we have in here? Right. Two coins. for rapid. Ooh, med kit. Piece of sandwich. Thought I had lucky water, but it's not. Oh, hello. Hunting rifle. Ooh, already. Ooh, another wrench. Yeah, later. Pick up a picture anywhere. What happened to the glue stand? Oh, hey, look, my flashlight. Oh, what's this? Lady killer. Kill female zombies, okay. Oh, keep. We're gonna keep that. Alright. Zombie bodies everywhere. Have our handy dandy sledgehammer out. Back to the fire. We found a tire. And it gives us. Yep. Another tire. Ooh, we got tires. Ooh, two set of bad tires. Ooh, we're coming up to a city. Safe waypoint, and we did this one. And I think that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. We're gonna go ahead and head back home. It's nighttime already. We're pretty far out. So I think that's gonna be it. Go ahead and smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe. Hit the little bell for notifications if you like the episode, so you can stay up to date with all the fun stuff. I will see you guys in the next one. Catch you later.